There's no one else in the line. So, I discharged a single pull of mace in his direction. I'm glad he's recovered. But the incident only occurred because customer care is priority one at Donaldson's. It would have happened if the customer's safety was threatened by a group of any creed or color. We at Donaldson's are proud of our ties to the community. We think it's a great one. We intend to continue to provide a courteous and safe shopping atmosphere for you. And we intend to continue to provide shopping carts with that one wheel that just won't work right. We understand that the young men involved in the incident are not good examples of the community, but are troublemakers, who there are a lot of everywhere in the state. The incident was unfortunate for both parties, but we won't let it take that out and spoil the match.
Okay, here.
You can be sure of that. Thank you for coming.
Here. Kind of like.
I think everybody's feeling pretty good about it.
Yeah.
Just isolated.
Oh, yeah. Some unkind thing.
What's that?
I agree. It's isolated. I think it was just some black apples. No one will be seeing that happen again.
Black apples.
What's that?
You said black apples?
I said bad ones?
You said bad.
Bad apple?
You said black.
I'm sorry if there's some confusion. Maybe in the confusion I ate.
Come on. It's been a long day. That was a slip.
That says a lot.
You are not a black apple to me. I said that possibly there was one black one in the batch, not you. And I didn't mean to say black. I meant back. Black. Black. Black.